Love is being married to your best friend. This sign has hung in the perch downstairs bathroom my whole life. I used to consider its meaning. In my time with you, Jenna, I have lived these words in real time. Love is being with you, Jenna, from now on and always.
I know these
Raleigh. When I moved to Jackson Hole, I never would have guessed in a million years that I would meet my future husband, love of my life, and someone as incredible as you.
I know.
Raleigh, you are the highest quality human being that I have ever met. My best friend, the yin to my yang. I'm so grateful that our lives collided when and where they did. And I can't wait for what the future holds.
Now I stand by your side. Oh, on our own time.
I love your sense of humor and passion. I admire your hardworking and intentional mindset. I'm amazed at your clear-sighted and practical vision. The fire and passion that fuels your endless motor may seem intimidating to some, but I acknowledge I am drawn to its warmth.
How do I summarize what I love about you in a couple lines? I would have to start with your heart. It is so pure that I have never doubted your love for me. I love how you are unapologetically yourself. It's this intoxicating mix of hot athlete with nerdy dad. With equal parts swagger and sensitivity.
The marriage of Jenna Elizabeth Caruso and William Raleigh Hazel. Today, we rejoice in the love between Jenna and Raleigh and the love between all of us for this couple. And while it may have been serendipitous how these two met, it's their passions, commitment, perseverance that have kept them together since and have led to the true union before you.
When it's not always raining, there'll be days like this. When there's no one complaining.
Raleigh, as we enter this next chapter of our lives together, I vow to be your loyal and faithful partner. To give your dreams, passions, and aspirations equal devotion so that we may grow together as individuals and as people.
When you don't need to worry, there'll be days like this. When no one's in a hurry, there'll be days like this.
I vow to you, Jenna Elizabeth Caruso, to not complain when you sneak up on me to crack one of my toes. I love your sense for jokes and all the things we do together that make us laugh contagiously.
When you don't need an answer, there'll be days like this. When you don't need a chance, there'll be days.
I promise to respect you, to listen, to be honest, and to compromise when we can't agree.
And I must remember, there'll be days like this.
I promise to keep dreaming with you. I pledge to keep laughing with you. I vow to keep walking with you and Noah.
I promise to cherish you in sickness and in health, through sorrow and in success, for all the days of my life.
Days like this.
I vow to keep working with you. I promise to keep talking with you. And most of all, I promise to keep existing with you, as long as we both shall live.
Oh, my mama told me there'll be days like this. Oh, my mama told me there'll be days like this. Oh, my mama told me there'll be days like this. Oh, my mama told me there'll be days like this.